Alright, this is going to be a lesson for Space Travel is Boring by Modest Mouse from Long Drive. So here we go. Okay, so the song is awesome. Starts out with this, it's a G chord, I guess, and it's ring finger on the 10th fret of the A string, middle finger on the 9th fret of the D, open G string, and then 8th fret of the B. You have that chord there. And then it's, so he starts out doing this. And then you leave this finger here on the 8th fret of the B string, but you move these two fingers from the A and D over to the 10th and 9th fret of the E and A. So it's kind of like if you know Third Planet. You're kind of doing the same thing from this G to this D. So anyway, so you have that chord, 10, 9, open, and 8th fret of the B string, and you do, and then kill the strings here, and then move these two fingers over to the E and A and do the same thing, kill the strings again. And then you grab this power chord, which is 8, 10, 10 on the E, A, and D strings. But here you want to do this super Modest Mousey thing and leave the open, open B string. So like this. And then down to from 8, 10, 10 down to this A5 power chord. So that's the strumming pattern, is 3, 4. Actually, I'm not gonna count because I don't know. It's a weird, it's kind of like a triplet. And then this power chord. And then the A5 power chord. And then you do the same, go back to the same chord, the G, but you're fretting the B string with your pinky here, and then over to this chord again, and then the, and when you, it's important when you go from this, C chord down to this A chord, you don't want the B string ring then. So. And that's, yeah, so the first time through, so at the very beginning, the first time through, you kill the strings, and then, you go back to that. But you let it ring instead of killing the strings. You let it ring. Three, four, and then it goes into this. So yeah, that time through, so he kind of does like four different things. The first time through, it's kill the strings, and then the next time you come through, it's let it ring, and then the next time it comes back to this, you're bending from this pinky on the 10th fret of the B here. You're bending up a half step to this note, but you're just doing. And then. Three, four. So yeah, and then it goes to just this power chord. And I just do two finger power chords here. So it's G, so three and five. Three on the E string, five on the A. And then same thing, three and five on the A and D. And then this F, five power chord, which is 1-3, so. And yeah, so he's doing this G. So that little fill he's doing there is just off the F power chord, and it's yeah, just the second fret of the D string. So you strum the D string and then hammer on with either your pinky or, I don't know, I play power chords kind of weird. I do them with my pinky, but you play it like this. Is second fret of the D string, and you hammer on to the third fret, hammer on pull off to the third fret of the A. So the second time through, he does kind of a just. And that's the whole song. So, yeah, thanks for watching. If you watched this far, and have a good one.